Hello, people, and welcome to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Yes, I am here, I am back. I know it's been an awful lot of time. I have been busy, very busy, and I am trying to search for something right now. My mobile phone, I am using, as you know, a program that lets me know, the size of my hard drives. So no problems happens, because what happened to me one day was that I recorded a very, very long video and it bloody almost, I almost killed my hard drive. I was only left with 10 gigs or something like that, and I was quite scared, so I said, oh no, I have to prevent this from happening again. And so yes, we almost are about to do the Griffin mission, but I need more level, because if I do this now, I will be dead in seconds. And I have to level up some ways, and the way to level up is doing secondary missions. And this is what I will do, but first, let me take a look at the oceans, because I am noticing micro stuttering, and I want to know what the heck this is all about. And... okay. No settings will be changed, I suppose everything will be fine. Yes. That's because my GPU is not that powerful, and... not my CPU, and so here we have several missions that maybe we can take a look at them. I will choose all of them and we'll see which ones we are interested in. Let's see. Okay. Brother missing. Bestie and my brother went off to fight the Wraith ones. They have reason to think he stood in the great battle nearby. He's not returning to his day. Like many others, you'll say you'll be in the right. But if he fell, and I know it's like he did, I'd give him up to the ground at the least. However, somebody who has been lost. Another thing. Yennefer's letter. Okay. I still have the unicorn. Ha. contract devil by the well. Oh shit, I remember this mission. This is very hard to do, but it's very cool. And I am clipping my microphone, okay? This is very hard, but it's very, 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 very cool. The thing is that it's a witch, one of those kind of ghost woman. And they are quite scary. The problem is that it's very hard to do this mission right now, maybe. I will try to find... missions, quests. Quests, they call them. Okay. Secondary. Missing in action. Yes. The missing person. Let's try and find Dun Bildenbert. Bildenbert. Okay. Let's go there then. I will be trying some new processor settings, processing settings in this video, because as you have noticed in my latest videos, compression in YouTube really sucks. And I will try to fix this as well as I can. There are several things that can fix the problem. One of those things is to render this at 1440p, so this video is at 1080p. Another thing that I could try is to try and put the, as YouTube says, several keyframes. I think it's a B keyframe or something like that, every 2 frames or something like that. The latest video that I uploaded, the Elite Dangerous 1 hour thing, I did this. The problem is that with Handbrake, that is what I am using to convert the videos that I process with Premiere, doesn't have this option. Well, it has it, but the videos simply didn't render correctly, and I was having some trouble. And whoa, this is very good looking. Some runes in here of some sort of wall. And so I will try to do that with this, and I will render it with Premiere, and we'll see what happens. I hope it works, because it's a complete shame that a game so beautiful as this one gets simply killed by YouTube compression. It's a complete shame. because it looks very good. It's a very good looking game. Look at this. Wow. And with this graphics mod that I am using, maybe some visuals are a bit odd. For example, the trees right there in the background look a bit too bright for me. But overall, it's very good looking. And it's much more similar to the thing that we saw in the first gameplay thingy that Street Fighter Red. So, holy shit, help. Somebody asks me for help. Help. I am a witcher and I will help you. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Okay. I think it's time to burn them all. Get nearer, please. I want to burn this thing. Love the music of this game. Okay. Ah! Nope. Not. That was not good at all. Let me drink a potion. Ah! I am a bad player. I know, because I am the one who's playing. And it is hard, because I am playing at the hardest difficulty ever. The Death March, and also New Game Plus, which means this is absolutely horrible. But luckily for me, I have that mod that... Holy shit. Holy shit. I am using that mod that lets you auto-apply oils, and there is a mosquito in here. Fuck me. Don't suck my blood, you bastard. No, don't approach. No, hey, get out. Oh, fuck. There is a mosquito right here. Oh, fuck. Okay. Maybe someone more. Nothing else. Oh, shit. How many drowners are in here? They want my gold. No, it's mine. I find it. It's all mine, my own, my precious, my treasure. Okay. Burn them all. Easy peasy. And dead. Okay, time to loot. Let's start with this. And... Found some brains, some tongues, monster tooth, and now it's time for the precious. Wow, orange, redstone, resin. Wow, that's good. A potion formula and a diagram for a sword or something cool. And this, and we have this again. But, well, it's good. Let me see what we have found. Inventory. Crafting. I don't know what we found. Odd. What I really like about this game too is that, as you can see, there is this thing of characters that lets you know which what each character is and what main point in the history is, if you simply don't know much about the Witcher universe and all of that. And it's pretty cool. And there are some shadow things here that I don't really quite like. Oh, and this popping. Holy shit. Well, this is normal, I suppose. I think it's very cool with this mod. Problem is that, dead people. Time to use art. Physics are cool. There's something here. Let me read this. Yet number 8. Burying the bodies of hanged deserters and rebels is heavily strictly forbidden. Anyone caught trying to cut down hanging corpses will be summarily executed. General Marvin Rose is ruler of the province of Demeria. Okay. Cool. Oh, Geralt, you... What? Okay. Fine, Dune Wildenberg. Okay. We will continue with our search for this man who has been lost. This man, not man, who has been lost. Okay. So I will be doing that. And I am really considering the buying armor. Because I am watching a lot of videos of people playing Arma, and I really would like to see and play Arma 3. The problem is that it's a very hard game and it's a completely simulator. Okay, let's talk to him. Often
talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's, but guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horseshite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me, keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least, so Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Okay. Meet Dune near the battlefield. Okay, time to go there then. Animations in this game are pretty good too. The problem is that facial animations are the thing that makes this game look a bit odd, but well, it's not that bad. It's the biggest RPG I've played, and whoa, it feels huge. The amount of detail and everything, to characters. This, for example, this character from here has even more, has a lot of personality, that little guy. He said, oh, my brother is lost, help me find him. Oh, look at this, it's a very cool view. Let's see, we have something here. Bandits calling themselves the Maria soldiers are hiding in the nearby woods. They have been declared all those and a threat to Emperor's subjects. Assisting or assaulting them in any way will be summarily punished to the fullest extent permitted by Imperial law. On behalf of the Emperor of Nilfgaard, Captain Peter Sargoen. Okay. Good to know. We don't want to meet these people then. Oh, look at him. He has traveled much faster than me. Don't know how nor why. Okay.
You're here, good. Bastion. His body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hussar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on! Sooner we get this done, the better.
Yes, those characters are very well written. Written.
So many corpses, and the war's just started.
There is cool stuff here, but the problem is that... Oh fuck, I took it. I didn't mean to do that. Well, doesn't bloody matter. Oh fuck. Can I save? Fuck. Now I don't want to die then. I will have to do that again. Please don't kill the dog. Oh, I shouldn't be doing that. Ah. I'm playing with mouse and keyboard, which means this is maybe a bit easier. Shit. They are fast. Ah! Wow, I am almost dead and I should eat a chicken. what shall I do? Oh! How do I throw bombs? I don't remember. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. Let's eat some grapes. Ah, come on, Geralt. Run as fast as you can. Oh, I am trapped. Oh, this goal. I don't like you. Oh shit. Oh, oh no. You are dead. You are dead. You are dead. Oh. Wow. So hard. I can't kill the griffin. Like that. Like, I can't. Mosquito. Oh fuck. He's approaching me. Oh. Go away. I think it's maybe it's a little fly. It's not a mosquito. Ah. I don't know. So many. Get out of my house. And the war just started. I think it's a mosquito mixed with a fly. Experiments from Dr. Mangel. No. You like that silver? I am not in Brazil, Dr. Mangel. No. Oh shit. Oh shit. Kill them all. Kill them all. Oh shit. There is a very cool lighting with this mod, but the problem is that it's so hard. Burning hell. Oh shit, he's approaching faster than I thought. Run, Geralt. Let's eat the chicken again. And the amount of detail on everything, it's so great. I should maybe using Irden. And the bomb. This Irden bomb may work. Let's see. Okay. Oh! Oh shit! No! Oh 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 oh! Get out! Get out of here! Wow, it's so good looking, this mist and everything. The problem is that so hard to do. Should be using Quen, maybe. This. This, at least I have. I can escape one attack of them. Oh. Okay. Good. Luckily for me, I have these oils mod. If not, that would be even more painful. I think I will be. We'll keep doing that. Oh no. Quen has gone to shit! No! 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 Ah! I am trapped! I am trapped somehow! Ah! Oh shit. Don't crash, game. You should never crash. Ah! Oh fuck me. I did something. Oh, shit. Okay, no problem, no problem, no problem. I am playing in Borderless and I misclick Alt-Tab. I am sorry. Let's continue. Ah! Run, Geralt. Time to maybe try this. My last exploding bolt, come on. Oh, shit! No way! It didn't do anything. Come on. It didn't bloody do anything, as you saw. Oh.
Not good.
Oh, fuck me. Oh. Let's eat some grapes again. No, Geralt, don't stop! I can't kill the griffin like that. Oh, what?
Where are you going?
Oh, somehow I went too far ahead and the battle has stopped. Okay, that's good because now I can recover. Okay, let's eat some more grapes. And some water. And time to go there again.
What those ghouls reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
Fuck those ghouls. And he's safe, at least. Okay. And he's saved. I need to do that again then. Now at least they are not at full health, but holy shit. Oh. Yes, they hit pretty hard and I am dead. Uy, the camera. Load more recent save, of course. Don't do that again. Come on, we can do it. It's simply it's hard. Each hit kills you. You are a very weak Witcher in the beginning. That may work then. Oh, no! Oh! Wow! Wow! That's the thing. Yep, it's hard. Try it yourself. It's hard. Very hard. Too hard. Come on. Can do that. Let's do that again. Holy shit. I have to block. I have to block. I am sorry, I wasn't blocking at all. And I should have blocked. And now I wouldn't be dead. But I am stupid and I don't know how to block. Come on, we'll do that again. Till my patience runs out.
Come on, come closer.
Whoa, but even blocking. Oh, fuck. Well, we'll let him deal with the situation. I think he's doing it pretty good. Shit. He almost killed one. I am a shitty Witcher. But I restore health! Whoa. I keep restoring health. I keep restoring health over time. Come on, hit him. Oh shit! Get out of here! Oh. No! Come on, the dog will kill them. Shit. Okay, another one is dead. That's hard. Okay, he's dead. They are all dead. Oh, shit. Time to search for his brother.
That him?
No. Neighbor's son.
I should eat more grapes. Oh, shit.
Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
That him?
No. Neighbor's son.
Again? How many neighbors' sons have died? Let's see. Maybe this one?
Can you smell Bastion, boy?
This one? Still nothing. Let me save just in case he's a zombie and tries to kill us.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
Wait, what? This one.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but... could this be him?
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that. He found him! Hassar's caught his scent! Come on!
Okay, let's follow the dog.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, a soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield. Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first... want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosinia found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosinia. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
Okay. A happy ending to a very sad and full of death story. Oh, shit. Wow. 30 minutes. A bit too much. Maybe for a simple mission. Oh, this sun. Oh. We will end this video here, people. This will be it. Oh. Very cool view. Okay. So I will end this here. Thank you much for watching, and I will see you soon in my next video, which will be I don't know what, and I don't know when will I upload this either, because I am very, very, very busy. But we'll see. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!